Storyteller, London Network, Daily Post.
Menta perlu ngeluar HP ke kubur. Sengusi jur ke Pakistan, halor ke Jingento, ex-LFS Minister Jay Shankar. Baka Pakistan, ke penlong kesud, daladi yaladi. Tunggu ni sengap. Kahina Rabanikar, ke Deputy Foreign Minister Jogok Pakistan kelas sengusi, halor ke Jingong, ex-LFS Minister SJ Shankar. Kahina Rabanikar ke kedau syaka Jingong, Frankenstein Monster Jung Jay Shankar. Kena ya ke India baga dia jing perkat ke pemelak pen bret ne pendu bat ke Pakistan. Kahina Rabani Khar ka ong. Kani ke jing ong ke penpaw ke jing perkat ke pemelak pen bret ne pendu. Ke bomkot jong ke Indian leadership bat ke Pakistan. Ke reaction jong kahina Rabani Khar syak jing ong Jay Shankar. Kawan ke media interaction ke Sengi Balang. Report ke Ani News. Kahina Rabani Khar ke Pakistan Deputy Foreign Minister ka ong. Bakila pil ke jing persyang jong ki ban tembus ni wiki wei. Bat pensak marwe ika Pakistan haka diplomatic front ki leader India mentah kila Shim Halady yaka rule jong ki armchair pundit kat badang pelik jemut ika Pakistan kila klet no iki development hapok kari la jong haka ba ka social fabric kala syakat arliang daga jing kiu jong ka extremist Hindutva ideology ong ka hina Rabanikar ka Pakistan Deputy Foreign Minister hau benai baladep uji Shankar wong ka ee ka bejah Pakistan ladep yu lupa barok. Uji Shankar ubatai kumno ka Pakistan ke pelong kesuit dan ledi-ledi. U new Indian Foreign Minister react syaka kam penterim temai jong ka kenhu lenok terik i Taliban Pakistan ka bala jur ha Pakistan.
What is happening today in Pakistan is something which was widely foreseen. The economics was foreseen, the terrorism problem was foreseen, all the other challenges. Because these are things that they have done to themselves. The rest of the world kept warning them, you know, and it's there out, you know, in full public view. But if a country has a leadership, has a institutions which are so short-sighted, who play with fire, who actually have created for themselves these Frankenstein monsters, then honestly they have nobody but themselves to thank for it. So. And then, you know, what I find difficult is, oh, they have nuclear weapons, so as though we are supposed to do something about it. Well, they should have, you know, they had nuclear weapons when they did all of this. So, you know, to me, it's an object lesson of what happens when you follow the kind of policies which will lead you to exactly where they have come to today.